Morning students. In the previous class we have started second chapter ARF and articles, especially articles used before singular noun which is countable but not used before the uncountable nouns. Okay, articles never use uncountable nouns, only before the countable nouns and singular we have to use the articles. Okay, so seven examples in the previous class we solved. Let's see remaining examples in this class. Okay, eighth one, what is that? French is dash easy language. Okay, 9th one. Misha has come without dash umbrella. 10th one. She is dash ugly girl. 11th one. I found dash egg in the nest. 12th one. I bought a dash horse and dash ox. 13th one. He looks as stupid as old. Okay, part of the last one. Look that. I met him dash year ago. So see the examples. What article you have to take in the blank? A or an? What article you have to take? So French is easy language. So this word, just observe this word. This word start with what? Vowel or consonant? Vowel. So when the word start with vowel, what article you have to take?
Yes,
an. So an easy language. French is an easy language. Let's come to the 9th one. Misha has come to without that umbrella. Just observe this word. Umbrella. That word start with what?
Vowel.
That word start with what?
Vowel.
So what article you have to write here? Here also an umbrella. Okay. Let's come to the 10th one. She is dash ugly girl. She is a dash ugly girl. What article you have to write here? Here also an, because this word start with what?
You.
I can write you are there. You are there for vowel. Only umbrella to ugly bitre. Ugly matra na venu jino ko yaar na use mori ko.
Only
umbrella and ugly. Before two words we have used
an article.
Okay, let's see next. I found dash. What is that?
Egg
in the nest. Nano
good in the tattugalana nodide ante.
So egg, this word start with what? Vowel or consonant?
What is it?
It is a vowel. So an. I found an egg in the nest. Then I bought dash horse and dash ox. So here this word, you observe this word horse.
H is there, huh? But here H is not silent. Here
H is not silent. So vowel. or consonant?
H is a
consonant.
So, a article. I have bought a horse and come to here. What article you have to write?
Ox.
This word starts with what? Vowel. So, yeah, ox.
Yeah,
ox. Okay, then. He looks as stupid as.
Look at.
He looks as stupid as old. Yes, this word starts with what? Vowel. So, yan old.
Yan old.
So, or next, I met him dash year ago. Yes, look at. Year. Year start with what?
Consonant.
So, here what article we have to write? A. I met him a year ago.
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಓವೆಲ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾನ್ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕು ಕಾನ್ಸೋನೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್
ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸೀ ಫರ್ದರ್
So add here and where necessary put the cross whether neither a nor is required. Thus uncountable noun before we don't use any article. Uncountable noun. Uncountable noun ಮುಂದೆ ನಾವು a ಅಥವಾ and ನ ಹಾಕಬಾರದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ. So ಅದನ್ನ ಹೇಳಿದೆ ನಾನು. So ಎಲ್ಲಿ necessary ಇಲ್ಲ you have to put into mark. Where is necessary we have to write er and art an article is it right where is not necessary you have to put into mark where is necessary you have to write er and either a or an okay
look that second man
first example is there
look that first one dash cat has dash tail. Second example. Dash coat is made up of what? Made up of dash coat. Next. Dash piano makes dash music. That's the fourth one.
Total 14 examples are there. Okay.
Fourth one. Dash iron is dash metal. That's the fifth one. Dash chair. Chair is made of dash wood. That's sixth one.
That's the sixth one.
A ring dash ring is made up of dash gold or into silver.
Let's see seventh example.
Dash copy is dash drink.
Eighth one.
We can write dash letter on dash paper. That's the ninth one. Dash ऑरेंज ग्रोस ऑन डैश ट्री पैन दैट्स द लास्ट वन वी ईट डैश सूप विथ डैश स्पून यस
टेन एग्जांपल्स आर देयर लुक टू
वन बाय वन व्हाट आर्टिकल यू हैव टू राइट ए आर एन अदरवाइज इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी यू हैव टू पुट इनटू मार्क
ओके One point keep in your mind, don't use a or an article before the uncountable noun.
Countable you can use a or an, uncountable just you have to put in the mouth, this way.
Countable is a or akri, an or akri. Suppose uncountable is a, don't use any a or an article, okay?
See here. Cat. Cat, can you count?
What article you have to take?
C is there. C I tell you.
C it is what? Consonant or vowel?
Consonant. So, in every book, A very book. Book, cat, has, tail,
bala. Insect birth. So,
illa ave very book. Illa kuda A. A cat has a tail. Consonant is consonant. C is consonant, even T is also
consonant.
Both are countable on cat and tail.
Countable things.
So that reason here also A, here also A.
Artaita?
Let's see second one. Coat.
We are the coat. Coat this one.
Akut you say. Dash coat is made up of.
ಉನ್ನೆ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಹುಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾಪ ಉನ್ನೆ
ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕೋಟ್ ಕೋಟ್ ಎನ್ಸಕ್ ಬರ್ತಾ
ಎನ್ಸಕ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಎಸ್ ಕೋಟ್ ಎನ್ಸಕ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಕೆ
ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್
ವೋವೆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೋನೆಂಟ್
ಸಿ ಕಾನ್ಸೋನೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ಎ ಆ ಕೋಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ನೌನ್ ಇಟ್ ಯು
ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್ ನೀವು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇದು ನೌನ countable or uncountable or vowel or consonant you have to think vichar maabeku
so who like unne
unne galu anta enastare ne nare one unne yaad unne galu anta enastare you can't count that so it means it is a uncountable noun
so that reason don't use any article before the
uncountable noun
is it right let's see third one piano piano makes dash music
Piano, it is a countable thing. So what article you have to take?
P. P is there.
P is what? Vowel or consonant?
P is a consonant.
So what article you have to take?
A. A piano makes a
music. Music is a uncountable thing.
So you have to put into mark.
Is it right?
Then fourth example.
Come to the fourth.
Iron.
Can you count our iron? One iron, two irons, three irons. Can you count that line? No.
So into mark. Iron is metal.
Yes. Metal. It is a countable thing.
So iron is a metal. M is a
consonant.
Even
countable thing. That is
a we have to use here. Let's come to the fifth example. Chair. Chair array C is there.
So countable noun. It is a consonant
A. Chair is made of wood.
Wood it is a what type of noun? Uncountable noun.
So you have to put the into mark.
Don't use any
article before the
uncountable noun. See. Is it understand? How to use and where to use article? Let's go to the sixth example.
Ring.
Yes, ring. It is a
countable
thing.
Yes, a A ring is made up of gold and silver.
We can't count.
So easily we have to put
into mark. One gold, two gold, or one silver, two silver. Ring you can count. One ring, two rings I have. That like you have to count. But gold, silver, uncountable thing. So
coffee.
Coffee can you count? One coffee, two coffee.
No, no chance. Into mark. Then a drink.
Yes, you can write drink.
Coffee is a drink. Okay. We can write a letter.
A letter. Of course.
A letter. But
paper. Paper is the uncountable thing.
So
into mark.
We can write a letter on paper.
On a paper, on and paper. Don't write. Then, ninth example.
Orange grows.
Yes, orange. Can you count orange?
Yes, count.
Then, what it is? Vowel or consonant?
Vowel. So,
an orange grows on a tree. On a tree. Tree may be like tree countable now. Is it right? On a tree.
So, a. Next,
we eat.
Soup countable on a
soup and sugar.
No, into mark. We eat soup with a spoon.
A spoon. One spoon, add spoon. Is it right? So that's like other five examples are there. Four examples are there. Four examples you do. Okay, it is our homework. Remaining examples solve. In the which one is this one? Exercise number 2, second main. Remaining examples are there. These examples you have to solve. It is your homework. Okay. See you in the next class.